Yo, what's good, people? Man, today's a crazy day, man. It's a crazy day. January 26th, which is a Sunday. Kobe Bryant passed away. Helicopter crash. I think it was 5 people on board that was including him. So him and 4 other people passed away. I'm not sure if he was survived by his family. I'm seeing 2 different stories. One saying that his 13-year-old Gigi was in the car. I think it's how you say your name, Gigi. I don't know. The another story saying that it was just him out of his family, but 4 other people for sure was in the. I said car. 4 other people for sure was in the helicopter. So, rest in peace to Kobe, man. Send my condolences to his family. The greatest, you can say that, you know, it's a toss-up between him and Mike, but, you know, given the fact that it is a toss-up between him and Mike, that makes him one of the greatest, bro. So, definitely rest in peace to Kobe. So, let's get to the next song here. We got M, right? No Regrets. I'm trying to make it through the rest of this album, but, you know, I'm trying to give a variety of stuff. I don't want to just go through all Eminem stuff. Because then some of my subscribers don't like M like that. So, I try to space it out, bro. Try to space it out. I don't think I ever heard Don Toliver before. I don't think I ever heard him before. So let's just jump into this video, man. I just wanted to give that brief piece of information that Kobe did pass away, if you did not know, and if you didn't know what date he passed away. So he passed away this morning. I believe this helicopter crash in Calabasas. So let's get into this video, man. Enough of the sad note. Let's try to get a little hyper real quick. Get a little cheery, because I know M is finna come with the bars. And I didn't want to start the video off like that, but whenever you get a piece of information like that, you gotta let people know, man. So, alright. Am I recording? I am not recording, see? That would have been a waste. Let's get it.
You know, if I had a chance to do it all over again, I would change shit.
DA got that dope. I'm screaming out, no regret.
You've been through the hardest spot.
Okay. The hardest spot. It go the largest. I make you a star. Like how he did that.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
You been through the hardest spot. It go the largest. I made you a star.
They want my life in turmoil like an O3. They want from row seats. I give them nosebleeds. They want me.
They want from row seats. I give them nosebleeds. Come on.
OD on coding. They want.
Come on.
Yeah, they miss the old me. I think they want me to OD on coding. They want my life in turmoil like an O3. They want from row seats. I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi.
I had to go see the doc like Kumogi. Come on, bro. Come on.
03, they want front row seats. I give them nosebleeds. Yeah. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loading, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi.
I'm ripping out of my clothes. Yo, this dude is fucking crazy, bro. This dude is crazy. Like,
never took much to convince Dre. Never been swayed by color or skin shade.
What do you say? Never took much to convince Dre?
Self-loathing, eroding, I'm screaming at him with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi. Never took much to convince Dre. Never been swayed by color or skin shade. Since day one, Hellraiser with wind blades. I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, mind's in the gutter, but insane. Pin game, like I just struck in the 10th frame.
Screaming out.
Just struck in the 10th frame with bowling. Come on, bro.
Twin blades, I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, mind's in the gutter, but insane. Pin game, like I just struck in the 10th frame.
Screaming out, no
regret. Yeah, I live on the edge, I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a.
I live on the edge to shit on the. Wait, I live on the edge to sit on the ledge and to shit on y'all heads. Come on, bro. This nigga is fucking wild, man. Oh my god. Wild. The shit that he thinks about, like. And it's a, you know what I'm saying? Craft it, bro. It's crazy, man.
Yeah, I live on the edge, I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forgets. The only thing I'd ever live to regret. Hell been on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My enemies ain't put an enemy yet.
Screaming out, no regret. You've been through the hardest fight. Ego the largest, I made you a star. Screaming out, no regret. I've been moving solo, try to play it low.
Hate can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh? Y'all used to be in my corner, now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns, so some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them.
No, that was another nick shot. That was another nick shot. And that was an MGK shot. Yo, it was an MGK kill shot song. And some, I just barely nicked them. Bro. Which means
to be in my corner.
You ain't even worth it.
Now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns. So some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them. I can make a mistake and erupt and end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit, thinking I run shit. Misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Should've never made a response, should've disdained for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once. And for any of those who may have come close to about dying, they can't.
Hey, he just took a shot at everybody that's taking shots at his ass, pretty much. Everybody's taking shots at him. That was to all of y'all.
Never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once. And for any of those who may have come close to about dying, and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low, like you're about spiraling. But this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing.
Alright, so I gotta listen to a rose. Cause somebody else asked me to listen to a rose too.
And for any of those who may have come close to about dying, and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low, like you're about spiraling. But this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing. Foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters, hoping I fly off of the handle. And that's my first thought is to trample and read 1,000 bars. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards. A Godzilla squash and a crouton with combat boots on. A dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill. Can't do it. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil.
Time out. So he's saying pretty much his diss record would be way too much. way too much. That's what he's saying, bro.
Imposing foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters, hoping I fly y'all for the handle. And that's my first thought is to trample and write 1,000 bars, but sometimes it's like dropping an.
Right. Because my first thought is to trample and write 1,000 bars. On a house of
cards. My first thought is to trample and write 1,000 bars, but sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards. I got to the squash and a crouton with combat boots on, and dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill. Can't do it.
Okay. Hey. So that man just basically said some people like MGK is worth a whole song. But Nick, you ain't even get brave enough to do your own song until what, the third one came out? Cause the first two you had the whole Black Squad on there and you was like, you know, let me get these battle rappers on here too, so he can diss him too. No, this is about me and you. And you gonna go get your whole team. It ain't even worth it. And then listening to you rap, and then the whole Renegade swag you tried to take when he did Eminem's Renegade verse. Like, no, it ain't even worth it, bro. It ain't even worth it. So, you know, if you ever wanted to answer Nick, there it was. But whenever somebody brings up Haley, his thought is to go bananas, go bonkers, bro. Whenever somebody brings up his daughter, shit, man, y'all let me know what y'all think about the song in the comments. The man is fucking insane, bro. Like, just the way he puts the rhyme schemes together and the words to, like, bro, I'm fucked up, bro. You would never expect Kobe to be fucking, yeah. You never expect that from anybody, though. So, rest in peace, Kobe, man. Condolences to your family. Motherfucker Jones, I'm out of this bitch, bro.